Hey foodies, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today we are making dumplings, and this is obviously the aftermath. So yes. We'll be showing you how we made it from scratch.
I don't know how to decide.
What's extra lean?
What's extra lean?
Do you have a preference?
I normally prefer a little bit of fat.
Yeah, more lean. This is 1.6 pounds. You think that's good?
So today we are making dumplings in honor of the Chinese New Year. So here are the ingredients. We have dumpling wrappers, which we bought from the supermarket because we don't know how to make it from scratch. ground pork, ginger, scallions, napa cabbage. Is this the five spice you were talking about? Yeah, five spice, sesame oil, soy sauce, cooking wine. And that's it. Okay. So you also have to mince the scallions. Apparently you also have to wash them from the inside.
I just like to wash inside of here.
I feel like cutting an onion because my eyes are like tearing up.
They tear up from green onion?
Yeah.
So we have the cabbage, meat, garlic, ginger, and more to come.
We have the filling made, we're gonna make the dumplings now.
Put some water.
This is stickier. So it doesn't fall out when we try to boil them.
True. That was it.
I'm bad at folding. Oh no. I'm bad at folding.
I have a very mysterious way of folding it.
Well, you're gonna expose it, that wasn't
it. Because our shapes are really different.
Oh yeah.
Alright, I'll show you how I do mine.
Okay.
But I have to do it fast because I don't know how to do it slow.
What? We'll put it in slow-mo. Okay, so that's how much he's putting on the circular wrapper.
Water on them. So you just do it this way first, and then for the end, you kind of just take the middle, and then just go.
Pinch it?
Yeah. Did I make it? It's a mysterious effort. And here we go.
Oh, nice.
This is my second time making it. Okay, so for this one, you also just fold it this way first, and then you pour water over here, and then what you do is you fold here. Oh shit, I didn't properly seal it. Oopsies.
Nice. You put enough in there, you think?
Wontons have less filling.
Yeah.
You put like a meatball in there.
Oh.
I think I put a little too much. This is my first one, so.
Oops.
almost at the end. With so many wrappers left.
We're wrapping the last one.
The one that Amy forgot about.
So I just started to make it.
Yeah, we're not timing this. No one has,
Oh.
Well, I look at the clock, so it's 7:39.
Word.
Dumplings with soy sauce and lao gan ma,
so
spicy chili oil.
You got a lot there, huh?
Oh, I feel like you need a lot to be able to taste it.
I'll not go crazy.
Yeah.
Okay, that's good for me.
Oh.
So, we just finished cooking the dumplings and making our dipping sauce. So now it's time to try.
Ooh.
I took a wonton.
Same. I'm confused.
Mine's a dumpling.
These flapping edges, but...
That's a wonton.
Oh, wow.
Mmm.
I'm impressed.
That's good.
The sesame oil was a good move.
Mmm.
Mmm.
It's good.
Happy New Year, y'all.
Thanks for watching, Foodies. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Instagram with the handle foodlanta_.
See you soon!